Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes. And his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion,
the NXT North American title hanging in the balance here. We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael, the North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Drops the hammer. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Only getting one out of that pin.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Springboard clothesline! And Hayes continuing his charge.
This has become
quickly into the cover
with a title on the line.
And kicks out before the count.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Beating it right back with a reversal. And it's so tough to pin down Carmelo Hayes as a performer. But if you had to pick a strategy for him, what would you say?
Hayes can literally do it all. He can fly, he can fight, he can move. So why not do everything? Keep them guessing, keep them on their toes. And when the time's right, Melo won't miss.
Come on, there's no fair play in that. That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
And did you hear the impact of that? Four. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Cracked around into a neck breaker. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Two. Oh, and a stop to the back of the neck.
On the apron.
Whoa, what a landing.
Carmelo now trying to capitalize. And he tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh. Escape just in time.
Goes into the pin. Two. A close count for the challenger.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Carving across the face.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Into a powerbomb.
The match, that could have gone either way.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay.
Both knees into the face.
Hayes, he's thinking big.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
from Butch. Placed into the corner.
And it's a long way down from there.
This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Perched on the top rope. Here it is. And Butch is no stranger to the champion into the cover.
Oh, I thought the champ had it.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Vicious right forearm.
Springboard clothesline.
Whoa! Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And finds a counter. And this might not pleasant ending. Oh, my goodness. The challenger is not in a great place.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Toss back into the ring.
Hayes in full control.
Suplex into the cover.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Looking for the victory. Oh, my God.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena. You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. To the ropes. Carmelo Hayes.
Oh my goodness, what a cutter. The title's in jeopardy here.
Carmelo, the paradigm is shifted.
Got it. New champion.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here's your winner and new NXT North American Champion, Carmelo Hayes.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact that